First off, it was a really good student turnout. Can you just comment on the student section and what you thought of?
I thought it was amazing. It was so good to hear, you know, so many voices out there, hear that drum out there and all the chants. I thought that was awesome. I loved it.
Just another thing. You guys had several opportunities, or you guys got really close to the goal. How does it feel to come up short a couple of times?
It's definitely disappointing because we know that we're definitely capable to finish those off. I guess either we weren't composed enough in front of the goal, and that's just something we need to work on, I think. And BYU were a really good team, so I think the forwards were doing a lot of tracking as well, which caused some fatigue and maybe some lack of ability in the shots. So that's something else to work on, I think.
Did you feel like your possessions and you became less sloppy after you went down 1-0? Do you feel like the attack improved?
Yes, yeah, it definitely did because, I mean, there's pressure, you know. It's 1-0 down and there's like 20 minutes to go. I think everyone kind of lifts up. But I think we need to take that energy and bring it into the start of the game.
You play Western Kentucky next. What can you do to rebound and get a victory there?
I think just work on our finishing and work on our composure in front of goal, definitely, and also just keeping the ball. I felt like we lost a lot of possession. It is a good team. They pressed us really well, but yeah, I think those things we could work on.